Hi everyone, I am here at ETA jewelry store. Like, this is the best silver jewelry store that we have seen. We've talked about it in our past live videos at Ciceroni. And we thought, you know, let's talk about, we were surveying the market, seeing what are the kind of Rakhi options that are available in the city. And we realized that, hey, ETA is doing this amazing Rakhi pop-up, which is on from 16th, which is today, till 20th, which is this Saturday. And so we are here and we have with us Sumbul, who is the co-founder of ETA, to kind of take us through what are the kind of amazing Rakhis that they've created from 92.5 sterling silver. So Sumbul, could you just tell us what is it that is available here?
See, so we have a lot of different kind of Rakhis with, you know, traditional motifs, like, see, something like these are all with Ganesh motifs that we have, Om Ganesh, done in cotton threads, and then we have Rudraksh, we have ceramic beads, we have experimented with a lot of materials, yeah. I think, so, yeah,
just hold
this
it.
This is the Ganesha, which are like very classic motifs, right? Yeah, exactly, and something which is simple that can be worn by males. Yeah, you know, because Rakhis, what the kind of Rakhis we see are a little, I feel, towards the feminine side, not very, you know, like.
That was a factor which I was saying, we were talking earlier.
Exactly.
That the market right now is flooded with so many designer Rakhis available, and they look fantastic, you know. I, for one, would definitely feel like buying, you know, but I also know how my brother is, you know. So at the end of the day, it's about gifting what the other person would want. And I know my brother is not going to wear all the fancy, jazzy, traditional, handcrafted or traditional textile and embroidery wala, mera bhai to nahi pehenne wala hai. Aur usko agar pehenna hai, then probably this is very something basic that I would like to buy for him, you know, because eventually it's silver, it is classic, and I could kind of save it for later, you know. So the most amazing part,
that is the best part about it, that you can wear it for a longer period of time and probably convert this Rakhi into a bracelet or something that he would want to keep it for the entire year.
So this is another service that these guys are providing. The thing is, you could kind of buy the Rakhi for your brother, which are available in like very interesting motifs. So Sumbul just showed
this is again
the Ganesha. But then we have the traditional motifs that are there, like the basic ones. So somebody like me who has to buy for my brother who's like wanting very classic stuff, then go for this.
Yeah.
For somebody like the younger ones who are in the yo mode, so you have bhai and you have bro. Like, yeah, they have that as well.
Yes. These are in trend.
Absolutely. And so then the traditional Sathiyo Karan, traditional Gujarati thing.
The swastika.
Swastika, yeah. So I couldn't get the right word of it. Yeah. So swastika symbol also, they have it like done pretty well.
Then you have these also, something like this.
So the idea majorly revolves around the fact that, Rakhdi bauj badi available chhe market ma, handcrafted, handmade, badi variety ni made chhe. We want to buy Rakhi only for once in a year, like tame buy karta ho, to tame designer Rakhi pan buy kari shako chhe. But designer Rakhis ni andar jo tame silver no option mardu hoy, to why not? Of course, apne pachhi silver fari pacho bhi use kari shakiye chhe. Either we could use it in the form of a bracelet, which ETA is also providing that service ke tame pacha aavi jao e Rakhdi laine. અને એનું એ લોકો તમને ચેઇન્સ ને ઓપ્શન્સ બતાવશે એને કન્વર્ટ કરી શકો છો તમે ઇન ધ ફોર્મ ઓફ બ્રેસલેટ ફોર યોર સેલ્ફ મે બી વેર અ નાઇસ પેન્ડન્ટ યુ કુડ કન્વર્ટ ઇટ ઇન્ટુ અ પેન્ડન્ટ ઓલ્સો સો રાખી ઇઝ ફેન્ટાસ્ટિક ધ સ્ટાર્ટ ફ્રોમ 350 એન્ડ ઇટ ગોઝ ઓન દે આર શિપિંગ વર્લ્ડ વાઇડ સો દેટ્સ અ બેસ્ટ પાર્ટ અબાઉટ ઇટ સો એવરીબડી ઓલ એનઆરઆઈ ઇઝ સિટિંગ એન્ડ લુકિંગ એટ ધીસ વિડીયોઝ દે આર શિપિંગ વર્લ્ડ વાઇડ ચેક આઉટ દેર વેબસાઇટ એન્ડ યુ કુડ કાઇન્ડ ઓફ પ્લેસ ધ ઓર્ડર ડિરેક્ટલી ફ્રોમ દેર. But this is another thing which is like really exciting, which you have to check out. This is this amazing thing. It is called Lumba, right?
Yes, that's a Lumba. That's basically, you know, people tie them to the bhabis that they have. It's for the females. So what we've tried to do is not do the basic, jazzy, big stuff this time, but go with something which is delicate and, you know, more of something that can be used later on. So these can be converted into pendants if you want.
Absolutely, absolutely.
So this is a very nice piece which, you know, like can be worn as a pendant, or even if you want, you can add it to your bangles or anything, and you know,
भाभी को भी राखी बांधते थे एंड लाइक पर्सनली आई वुड काइंड ऑफ टाई राखी टू माई सेल्फ ऑल्सो यू नो दैट्स व्हाट आई वुड एंड अप डूइंग दिस आई यूज्ड टू लव काइंड ऑफ वेयरिंग दैट स्मॉल लिटिल कॉटनी बॉल ऑन माई हैंड और प्रॉबब्ली व्हाट इज दिस कॉल्ड But this Lumba is an interesting option because it allows me to wear something myself tied to Bhabhi or like other people whom you would want to tie Rakhi to, use it in multiple forms later on also. Right. Also, I believe they are the only people who sell Lumbas in Ahmedabad, especially in silver. So if you are someone who is looking for Lumba, this is the right place to kind of come. So these are the options for your brothers and your bhabhis. But come on, I mean, it is Rakhi. So sisters,
yes.
Deserve a gift. And so we have like a full lineup of earrings, like absolutely stunning earrings that they have, and neck pieces and finger rings. And so I am also wearing something in case you guys wanna see. This is like very, very beautiful. Jhumka, right?
It's a jhumka,
which you could wear it on a daily wear also. You could wear it for the festive occasion. They have the most amazing jewelry in the festive range. Sumbul, would you want to show some pieces?
Right. So these are some of the statement earrings we have made. Now these are very light in weight this time for the festive season. Also we have made, but extremely light. Something that is very good for gifting. Then something like this. So this is a very fine South Indian work.
Wow.
Very typical floral motifs and bird motifs. Then if your sister likes something dressy, then you know, something like this with a pearl. It's basically, you can say, a fusion of Chandbali. So this is again a very pretty earring.
I think this too also looks really interesting in pearls. They are like absolute classics. You could wear it with sari, or the pastel trend kurtas that are going on now. With all pastel shades, it would look absolutely amazing.
Then maybe a choker like this. Now this is again done in beautiful blue meenakari work. These are all peacocks. We have these neck pieces also for gifting. So this is a very smart piece done in pearls. It's got good amount of layering, and you know, you can wear it with your dresses or anything, that even with a, I would feel, semi formal shirts.
Very smart. Absolutely. And so they have this amazing rings as well. So the budget, you can decide, right? As a brother, you could decide what you want to give. You want to start with the basics, you want to kind of really pamper her and kind of really splurge. They have all possible options. Somebody who wants to kind of just give a very, very small, tiny little thing, and there is this sparrow. Mast chakli hai. You could use it as a anklet, or you could use it as a bracelet also. And I think all college kids will find it really interesting, right? Or somebody who's very creative, bohemian person, they would kind of really look at it like very interestingly. I think you could even use it in your hair.
Tie it in the hair.
Yeah. So, very interesting options available at Eka in their Rakhi festive range. Whether you're looking for giving a gift to your brother, which is the Rakhi, they have amazing option. The best part about it is you can reuse it, you can customize it. In fact, even bro and the bhai Rakhis that they have, you can put your brother's name also into it. They provide those customization services as well. You have Lumbas as well for your bhabhi, which again is not available anywhere in Ahmedabad. So this is your place to come. And for the brothers, amazing gifting options in form of earrings, finger rings, neck piece, or probably even that little tiny anklet and bracelet. So do come by here. Eta Jewels is the place. We have tagged them in the Facebook and on Instagram. Look them up. The website is www.shopetajewels.com. And do come by. The festive season is on. The collection is available till 20th of July. Do get in touch with them. Thank you.